Breaking news to tell you about attacks on four houses of worship in Russia, two synagogues and two Orthodox churches in the southern part of the country. A Russian news service says at least 9 people have been killed and 16 more injured. ABC News reports most are police officers. A priest is also among the dead.